only in Hong Kong can you find a situation where you have a very monolingual, I mean, most of the students will be Cantonese native speakers, and most of them will take EAP classes as part of their degree. So it's a very different situation from, say, in Western countries where EAP classes are for international students.
Okay.
So it's a very, you can get a very unique insight, and I think the level of professionalism in EAP in Hong Kong is quite high.
Mm.